Joshua. God tells Joshua to lead the people of Israel into the promised land. Don't be afraid, because I am with you, God says to Joshua. Joshua sends two spies to explore the land and the great city of Jericho. Truly, God has handed over all the land to us, the spies report. The people of Jericho are terrified that we're coming. The Israelites must cross the Jordan River to reach Jericho. When they carry the Ark of the Covenant into the river, God makes the river stop flowing. Everyone walks across on dry land. Joshua takes 12 stones from the river to make an altar. The altar is to remind the people how powerful God is and to obey him. When the people reach Jericho, God tells them what to do. They obey. They march around the city for 6 days. On the seventh day, they march around the city 7 times. The priests blow their horns. The people shout. The walls of Jericho fall down flat. Joshua was a great leader. He and his people obeyed God, and God gave them the promised land.